happiness appears to any human life in three forms. The first form being the pleasure. Pleasure is basically the happiness of the sense organs, which in Sanskrit is called as kama. Second form of happiness, which is little higher, more engaging, is where you engage yourself or get absorbed in some activity which is more engaging, like playing a sport, studies, doing any work, a job. All these are a higher level of absorbing activities and therefore give you a higher level of happiness. This is called as in Sanskrit, artha. The third level of happiness you gain when you start defining or having a meaning in your life. When your focus moves away from yourself to the world outside, when you start doing activities to make this world a better place, when you start doing activities to ensure that the whole world or humankind is evolving in his life, in their life, that is the third level of happiness. And this third level of happiness is brought in by bringing in meaning in your life, which is what makes it a purposeful life. Then there is a fourth level of happiness, and this third level in Sanskrit is called as dharma. So you go from kamaha to artha to dharma. Then there is a fourth level of happiness, which is nivritti state, where you start seeing life totally differently. You start seeing life as an opportunity to become permanently happy. And that is why it's also called as moksha.